The first trick I like to teach people is to make a cluster of bubbles. The way you do that is you just make one bubble, and then you would catch it and attach another one. And keep going. How many can you do?